CBS The Bold and The Beautiful Spoilers revealed that it wouldn't take too much effort and time on Quinn's part for her to approach and sleep with Carter. For Eric's request that Carter need to stay away from Quinn, and she heard about it. Not stopping there, Carter was forced to accept Eric and Quinn's request to take over the divorce, because viewers clearly understand that Quinn and Carter will continue to return to each other. When viewers saw the two of them creating attraction for each other again, however, Carter agreed and continued working at Eric's company at a time when Quinn wanted his help. Since Quinn didn't know a single law or procedure in divorce, she wanted to get his advice and answers back. At a time when they are both feeling the most alone, it will be when Quinn and Carter get close to each other, leading to some intimate acts. In addition, because of the opposite love story with Carter, Quinn is still having to continue to deal with problems from this. So it won't be long, the day when Quinn will once again enter her former black hole. While Quinn is deeply distressed and depressed, another person who is gloating and laughing at her suffering is Brooke. Wouldn't it be surprising if Quinn really wanted those who caused her trouble to pay? Is it possible that Quinn won't trick Brooke into choosing Brooke but her next of kin to cause despair? Besides, nothing quite has happened to Paris yet. Even at Quinn's and Eric's ceremony, she didn't tell the truth. However, she was involved in Quinn-related matters. Viewers will not be pleased at a time when Paris receives bullying from Quinn. However, the story can go in the opposite direction when Quinn is unemployed and Paris can afford to make everything. B&B spoilers also revealed that Wyatt couldn't know or do anything about his mother either, as his mother's troubles and evil increased day by day. Accordingly, from the moment Quinn had to end her marriage story with Eric, things were getting worse and worse. Because of Wyatt knows his mother's actions well, so he knows for sure that soon, his mother will return to the person she was with before. Before that, Quinn had caused some out-of-control problems. A few years ago, while Liam was suffering from amnesia, Quinn took him to another place and told him that she was Liam's wife. This is a true story, and Quinn is looking for ways to keep Liam mesmerized and completely focused on her alone. After what happened between Liam and Quinn and the kiss she gave him, was captured by Wyatt every second, so he was forced to focus on this. As expected, nothing more happened. But this was Quinn again, and it wouldn't be easy to guess what she would do.